Welcome to Brain Squeeze Reactions, myself, Mark Hector. What are we reacting to now? Tupac. That's it, really. Just Tupac. Why? Because it's Tupac Reaction Weeks. I'm going to keep doing that. This Tupac journey is blowing my fucking mind. And I'll keep saying that because it is. Lyrical genius. And the fact that I get to listen to these songs for the first time, the fact I get it to sit and listen and dissect and review and pull apart and learn about cultures and everything else that goes with it, and I get to do that with you sexy motherfuckers, and it's amazing. And the requests that have come through are coming through thick and fucking fast that I'm not sure that I can fucking keep up. Of course I can, that's why I extended it. I still don't think I'm going to get through them all, but it's just been amazing. I've learned so much on this journey, and I love the comment section. I love the people that are in it, and I love the fact that there's a different breeze in this comment section. They just seem to be more mature, because like you've been listening to the songs to start of all the way through. Eminem doesn't get that. And I'm telling you that right now. It's a small portion. I can see all the stats. Skip straight to Eminem. Skip straight to said part that is always a fancy bit in the song that everyone wants to hear. Tupac tracks, majority are listening to the whole fucking thing, which means mammoth to me because I'm sitting here recording, you know, and doing my best to dissect. So that has been a huge, huge buzz for me. And the comment section and the love is second to none. I absolutely fucking love the comment section for Tupac, and it's just brilliant. So love it, love it, love it. And I just want to keep doing these. I just can't stop. It's almost like a fucking addiction. Being someone that I educate people, study people and everything in between. Going with that into this journey is something different altogether. So I fucking love it. And I'm learning about a culture that I would never have learned about ever. At 36, I would have never have gone back to go review this history and understanding it. So that's all down from these Tupac songs and the community as well. So that's amazing. So let's jump into another track. Troublesome 96. Now this one kept coming up. I fucking read the comments, okay? Don't panic. Some of you don't read the comments and you're constantly writing. You should go back and review the comments on how many times I see the same fucking thing. Troublesome 96, Troublesome 96, Troublesome 96, Troublesome 96. You should react to Troublesome 96. You should react to Troublesome 96. Troublesome 96 must be on your list. You need to react to Hellraiser. You need to react to Hellraiser. Hellraiser should be on your list. Hellraiser is a fucking tune. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Drunken freestyle, drunken freestyle, drunken freestyle, drunken freestyle, drunken freestyle. I fucking get it. They're on the list. That's why I'm doing it now. Patience, Iago. Patience. That's Aladdin reference, you uncultured fucks. So we're going to be going into Troublesome 96. For those of you who don't know, I don't do lyrical videos. Please don't tell me to do lyrical videos. Watch Brenda's Got a Baby, the start of Brenda's Got a Baby, and that will tell you how I feel about people like you who tell me that I need to do reactions to lyrical videos. No! For those of you who know the channel and love the channel and are part of this channel, Brainiacs, I want you to make sure the comment section is full of all the love that you normally do and remind me that you actually enjoy these so that I feel good about them and I don't feel like sometimes I'm talking to myself, which I actually am in theory talking to myself right now, but I'm talking to myself but then also talking to you. You, yeah, you, look in the mirror, sexy motherfuckers. So let's jump into Troublesome 96. I'm excited that this one's been recommended a lot. 20 quid, before we start, what's on? So it's literally, nothing's played there, like a millisecond, because that's obviously when you click on the video and I quickly click pause. 20 quid that this beat is something fucking crazy. Why? Because if you go back and look at every reaction so far in order, just look how good the beats have got better and better and better and better. Fucking crazy. And this will be no different. I betcha. You ready?
Troublesome, nigga. Troublesome 19, motherfucking 96. Let it be known, nigga. Boss of all bosses, Machiavelli.
I need a bar.
Minutes and methods label me a lethal weapon. Make
whoa.
Niggas.
Easy, brother. Easy, easy. I was still in the beat mode. That's being turned the fuck up. And that is being turned the fuck up. Do you see what I mean, though, with the beat? What the fuck, man? What the fuck? That beat, but then that... Da, 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 I didn't hear what he was saying, but I'm just saying that when he was singing in the background. So here we go. And then he just started... So this is going to be fire. I just realized it is going to be fire because you fuckers know this. You know this. Come on, Hector. Excitement time. Woo-hoo!
Troublesome, nigga. Troublesome 19, motherfucking 96. West side. Let it be known, nigga. Boss of all bosses. Machiavelli. Minutes and methods label me a lethal weapon. Making niggas die, witness and breathless imperfections. Can you picture my specific plan? To be the man in this wicked land, underhanded, it's a plan.
Fuck off, man. How the fuck am I gonna dissect that? He is a beat within a beat. Like, fuck off. Menacing methods make me label me a lethal weapon. Making people die, witness them breathless and something.
Minutes and methods label me a lethal weapon, making people die, witness them breathless and perfection.
Witnessing breathless and perfection. Making these people die, witnessing breathless and perfection.
Let it be known, nigga. Boss of all bosses. Machiavelli. Minutes and methods label me a lethal weapon, making niggas die, witnessing breathless and perfection. Can you picture my specific plan?
Can you picture my specific plan? Just think of what you just fitted into that first bit. Ah, one more time, man. Just listen to this whole scheme.
Boss of all bosses, Machiavelli. Minutes and methods label me a lethal weapon, making niggas die, witnessing breathless imperfections. Can you picture my specific plan?
Come on, I forgot the words.
Me a lethal weapon, making niggas die, witnessing breathless imperfections. Can you picture my specific plan?
Perfection, can you picture my specific plan? Specific is a fucking awful word as well. It's an awful word. Is it an S? Is it a P? He's made it a P, but it's also an S. But it's the perfection specific.
Me a lethal weapon, making niggas die, witnessing breathless imperfections. Can you picture my specific plan?
Oh.
To be the man in this wicked land, underhanded, it's a plan. Scams are plotted over grams of rock. Outlaws, motherfuckers die by the random shot. We all die in the end, so revenge we swore. I was all about my ends, fuck friends and foes. Me, a born leader, never lead a block without my heater. Got me a dog and named him my bitch nigga heater.
Fucking hell, I'm sorry, I meant to be reacted.
To my specific plan, to be the man in this wicked land, underhanded, it's a plan. Scams are plotted over grams of rock. Outlaws, motherfuckers die by the random shot.
Outlaw motherfuckers die by the random shot. It's the scam bit.
Can you picture my specific plan? To be the man in this wicked land, underhanded, it's a plan. Scams are plotted over grams of rock.
Scams are plotted over grams of...
Man in this wicked land, underhanded, it's a plan. Scams are plotted over grams of rock. Outlaws motherfuckers die by the random shot.
I didn't hear what waft or white, so it must be some sort of drug. Grams of stuff. So we're saying scams are plotted over grams of... Scams are plotted over grams. Ah, that's just fire in itself. That's fucking fire.
Scams are plotted over grams of rock. Outlaws, motherfuckers die by the random shot. We all die in the end, so advance we swore. I was all about my ends, fuck friends and foes. Me, a born leader, never lead a block without my heater. Got me a dog and named him my bitch nigga. We all die.
We're not even 27 seconds in. I bet you're like, stop rewinding it. Fuck you. Like, you're not hearing this. You might have heard it 50,000 times, but I fucking ain't. And I want to know what he's saying. Because he took the effort to sit down and write this. So the least I can do for a legend that is no longer here, is rewind it and find every fucking word that he put down onto paper. Fuck you for getting annoyed with me rewinding. He sat and wrote this. This man here sat down with a fucking pen and from his brain put it down on fucking paper. So the least I can do is rewind and find out what the fuck he did and what the fuck he's saying. Because it's genius.
Woo. So plotted over grams of rock. Outlaws, motherfuckers die by the random shot. We all die in the end, so revenge we swore. I was all about my ends, fuck friends and foes.
Ah, man, we all die in the end, so revenge be swole or slow. Ah.
We all die in the end, so revenge we swore. I was all about my ends, fuck friends and foes.
Fuck
me,
friends,
a born leader, never lead a block without my heater. Got me a dog and named him my bitch nigga heater. Ooh. What could they do to me, a little brat? Shit, the niggas that shot me and still terrified. I beat they ass. How can I show you how I feel inside?
Ah.
We outlaws, motherfuckers, can't kill my pride.
Just the audacity of this dude. He's like, he still shot me, and he's just fucking spitting bars. He's spitting bars about being shot. This dude got shot to shit, and survived. I'd put it in every fucking song, but he does it with this, like, yeah? Now what? Like, what the fuck are you gonna do now? Because you shut him and he survived. You shut him and he got up. And he's like, now what? And you're like, fuck! Like, fuck!
Me, a born leader, never lead a block without my heater. Got me a dog and named him my bitch nigga heater. What could they do to me, a little brat?
I just got what he said there. Oh, that's genius.
I was all about my ears, fuck friends and foes. Me, a born leader, never lead a block without my heater. Got me a dog and named him my bitch nigga heater.
I won't say that, but I got me a dog and I named it My Bitch People Eater. Genius.
A born leader, never lead a block without my heater. Got me a dog and named him My Bitch Nigga Heater. What could they do to me, a little brat? Shit, them niggas that shot me and still terrified, I get they ass. A born leader, never lead a block without my heater. Got me a dog and named him My Bitch Nigga Heater. What could they do to me, a little brat? Shit, them niggas that shot me and still terrified, I get they ass. What could they do to me, a little brat? Shit, them niggas that shot me and still terrified, I get they ass.
Do you hear what he's saying? Those people that shot me are still terrified that I'll beat their ass. Do you know what I mean? He's just like, yo, you're still scared. You shot me and you're fucking scared. You, man, you're genius psycho. You're like every rapper, trick mentality of mixed in with Eminem lyrical presence. Some Conway the Machine story, real life paint. And then just some Tupac fucking greatness just sprinkled over the fucking top. Genius, man. Fucking genius.
What could they do to me, a little brat? Shit, them niggas that shot me and still terrified, I beat they ass. How can I show you how I feel inside? We outlaws, motherfuckers, can't kill my pride. Niggas talk a lot of shit, but that's after them gone, cause they fear me in the physical form. Let it be known, them trumps.
Nah, come on. That's fuck you, man. Come on.
Shit, them niggas that shot me and still terrified, I beat they ass. Fire. How can I show you how I feel inside? We outlaws, motherfuckers, can't kill my pride. Niggas talk a lot of shit, but that's after them gone.
They talk a lot of shit, but that's after I'm gone.
Cause they fear me in the physical form.
Cause they fear me in the physical form. So they talk a lot of shit, but that's after I'm gone. And it's almost a double there, where he's saying they'll talk a lot of shit when I'm gone, dead. Because they fear me in the physical form. Who the fuck writes that? Him. The end. Who the fuck was that rapper who said that Puck isn't relevant? Someone put their fucking tag in the comment section. I want to know who they are. It was a rapper. Some fucking junky, fucking syrup sipping, red tipped haired motherfucker that said he was nothing. Fuck you. Fuck you! This dude got shot and created some of the greatest songs you're ever gonna hear. Ah! Even before he got shot. Genius. Got shot like fucking Jesus and came back and was like, fucking do it again. And they did. And yet he's still here in 2022. This is Troublesome 96. In 2022. Someone do the math to tell me how long that is year-wise. Well, insert here the number that will be in the comment section that someone figures out. Now show me one of these fucking mumble rappers and we'll see if they're still around in that time. I'll be long dead. But someone, make sure in the comment section, in this time period, set a calendar invite to fucking make sure that you remind those mumble rappers they weren't even fucking close to the legacy that this man got. Not even fucking close. I'm 50 seconds in and he's fucking better than all of you. Game, fucking better than you. Eminem, fucking better than you. That's right, I'm saying it. Don't know about Biggie. That would be a tight one to do. P. Diddy, you're nothing, mate. You're nothing. Man, he would piss in your face and you'd love it. Oh, fuck, man. Anybody. Just line them up. Fuck yeah.
Let them be known, them troublesome. Troublesome niggas. Outlaws. Put it down to the fullest. Spitting rhymes and bullets.
this. It's just so simple, but it's just perfect. We're troublesome. La da da da, la da 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 da. It's just fucking beautiful. Name me some more rappers. Name me some more, okay? I've already said Eminem, Game, Snoop, bye. Anybody else on it? Conway, bye. You're all good. You're all fantastic. You're all brilliant. This, though, this is something else.
Call the punk police. They can't stop us. Niggas run the streets.
Troublesome.
Cutaways, my mentality is ghetto. A gorilla in this criminal war, we all rebels. Death before dishonor, bet I bomb on them first. Niggas knew we came from murder, pulling up in a hearse. West side was the war cry.
Oh, fucking hell. You're killing me, bro. You're fucking killing me. I was still catching up with the gorilla thing. I was still catching up with that. And then the last bit that I hear, that they're going to kill people, and then they pull up in a hearse. Pull up means to pull up and shoot, isn't it? If I might got that wrong. I've only got my knowledge from Grand Theft Auto, but I'm saying that pull up, I'm certain it's pull up, but he's saying we pull up in a hearse. It's almost like poof, jump in the back. Well, you're not going to jump in the back because we're going to have to scrape you from the fucking pavement to put you in the back. But it's okay because we turned up in a hearse because we already knew you were fucked.
Niggas run the streets.
Troublesome.
Gutterways, my mentality is ghetto. A gorilla in this crib.
Gutterways, my mentality is ghetto.
Troublesome.
Gutterways, my mentality is ghetto. A gorilla in this criminal war, we all rebels.
There's so much there. Gutterways, my mentality is ghetto. I'm a gorilla.
Gutterways, my mentality is ghetto. A gorilla in this criminal war.
I'm a gorilla in this criminal war.
We all rebels.
We're all come on. Come on.
Ways, my mentality is ghetto. A gorilla in this criminal war. We all rebels. Death before dishonor, bet I bomb on them first. Niggas knew we came from murder, pulling up in a hearse.
They knew we came from murder because we pulled up in a hearse. I heard the bomb first bit. And I know there's a song, bomb first, bomb second, first the bomb. They're on my list. Okay, I'm gonna fucking do them.
Rebels. Death before dishonor, bet I bomb on them first. Niggas knew we came from murder, pulling up in a hearse. West side was the war cry, busting off freely, screaming fuck all y'all niggas in Swahili. Back and fresh out of jail, I ain't going back. Release me to the care of my heartless trap. Say my name three times like Candyman. Bet I roll on your ass like an avalanche. I'm so survivor, learn to get high and pull drive-bys. Murder my folks, can't control my nine. Hearing thoughts of my enemies bleeding, please. Bust the ass motherfuckers tried to flee.
So good. I get to go back and dissect all that. I ain't mad. Oh, that's on my list. I ain't mad at ya. Some, I haven't listened to it yet, clearly, because that's probably not how the song goes. No, you rewind. This is.
They can't stop us. Niggas run the streets.
Troublesome.
Cutaways, my mentality is ghetto. A gorilla in this criminal war, we all rebels. Death before dishonor, bet I bomb on the first. Niggas knew we.
Death before dishonor. I bet I bomb on them first. They knew we came to murder because we pulled up in a hearse. I mean, bars.
In this criminal war, we all rebels. Death before dishonor, bet I bomb on them first. Niggas knew we came from murder, pulling up in a hearse. West side was the war cry, busting off freely, screaming fuck all y'all niggas in Swahili.
Come on. West side was the war cry. Busting all the friendlies?
West side was the war cry, busting off freely, screaming fuck all y'all niggas in Swahili.
Busting all friendly, saying fuck y'all in Swahili. I don't quite get it. I mean, I get the words. Someone just help me a little bit. I don't even know Swahili. I don't know what that is. I'm sorry. I didn't finish school. I finished school at 15 and then went to study people. So there you go. So I don't get that.
West side was the war cry, busting off freely, screaming fuck all y'all niggas in Swahili. Pistol packing fresh out of jail, I ain't going back really.
pistol packing fresh out of jail, but I ain't going back. This dude's fucking insane.
All y'all niggas in Swahili. Pistol packing fresh out of jail. I ain't going back. Release me to the care of my heartless strap.
Release me to the care of my heartless strap. I don't even know what that means. Because I've listened to enough of him to know what it is. Release me to the care of my heartless strap. Strap for the gun or being strapped. Be saying it's heartless. Pow, pow, pow. Release me to the care of my heartless strap. 1:30 and I just want to fucking annihilate people. And I'm a lover, not a fighter, man. I wasn't here to fight. I'm here to educate and teach. That's what I'm here to do and entertain. Like a fucking educated jester. I'll take that. I get to listen to this. This dude was a fucking menace. This dude was a fuck you. Look in his eyes, man. He's like, you shut me and I'm fucking fuming about that. But I'm also fuming about the shit I have to go through in a culture. The shit that people that I know and love have to live through on a daily basis. And I'm going to fucking tell you. And that was his power. It was a fuck you. I don't care who you are. I don't care. Okay, and that's what police didn't like. They didn't fucking like that. The FBI didn't like that. Yeah, I've been doing my fucking history, man. I've been reading up that, and it's just, they didn't like it, and they were shutting that shit down. Wouldn't surprise me if they fucking paid P. Diddy to sort that out. They probably did, because that was the weak fucking link. You were the weak fucking link. We know. We fucking know. Eminem knows. They know. That's why he stopped himself, because he's like, I know. And now I'm letting you know, and I'm telling you. Trick Trick told him. Because I love Trick Trick, and he has to be in there somewhere.
Pistol pack and fresh out of jail. I ain't going back. Release me to the care of my heartless strap. Say my name 3 times like Candyman. Bet I roll on your ass like an avalanche.
Do you know what's so amazing about this? And I just need to tell you something. So I got some surprises coming out. I listened to Brenda's Got a Baby. I released a track a long time ago, an early track that I'm going to get you all to listen to. And these are first times me hearing songs like this. And I released a track where I spoke about the story of a young lady that went into, who had 2 kids that went into prostitution. She did, and she was getting beaten up and so on and so forth. I made that song. What he just said there is say my name like Candyman 3 times. Now, isn't it 5 times for Candyman? I'm certain it's 5 times. Now, he's saying it's like Candyman, but what is the interesting thing? If you go back, and on the Mother's Day special, I shared with you a track, okay? I shared with you a track that I did with my ma. She done the chorus, amazing singer, my ma. And I did a song, and I said the same thing. Not like that, but I said about Candyman in the mirror, and I said 3 times as well. But it's actually 5. I'm just saying, fate is fate. Am I saying I'm like Puck? Fuck no, am I? Fucking, I'm an educated man. Get fucked, I'm barely up to his toe. Jesus, I'm just saying, it's pretty fucking creepy.
So survivor, learn to get high and pull drive-by. Bet I roll on your ass like an avalanche. So survivor, learn to get high and pull drive-by. Murder my folks, can't control my nine.
Come on.
By healing, pistol pack and fresh out of jail. I ain't going back, release me to the care of my heartless strap. Say my name 3 times like Candyman. Bet I roll on your ass like an avalanche. So survivor, learn to get high and pull drive-by.
So survivor, learn to get high and pull drive-bys.
Murder my foes, can't control my nine.
Murder my foes, can't control my nine. Fucking hell.
So survivor, learn to get high and pull drive-bys. Murder my foes, can't control my nine. Hearing thoughts of my enemies pleading, please. Bust the ass, motherfuckers tried to flee.
So I see him thoughts of my enemies trying to plead their pleas. You're a savage, bro.
Hearing thoughts of my enemies pleading, please. Bust the ass motherfuckers tried to flee. Picture me letting this chump survive. Ran up on his ass when I dumped him down. Cause I'm troublesome.
Oh, come on.
Enemies bleeding, please. Bust the ass motherfuckers tried to flee. Picture me letting this chump survive. Ran up on his ass when I dumped him down.
Picture me letting this chump survive when I ran up on him and something happened, because I can't quite make out the last little bit, but they're pleading and he's saying, picture me letting this chump survive, and it's just like, we didn't.
Hearing thoughts of my enemies bleeding, please. Bust the ass motherfuckers tried to flee. Picture me letting this chump survive. Ran up on his ass when I dumped him down. Cause I'm troublesome.
When don't you die, run up his ass, would a dump you die? He basically killed him. That's what he's saying there. I don't know what he said, but let's just, it's dead. Dead.
Strapped, and I don't give a fuck. I'm homeless.
I live a thug life, losing my focus, baby. I'm troublesome. Bad boy killer, there is no one realer. What you saw was the rough, rugged, and raw. Outlaw. Murder, murder, my mind state. Shit ain't changed since my last rhyme. The crime rate ain't declined. Niggas busting shots like they lost their mind. Like 25 to life, never crossed their mind.
Ah, the bars, man. The fucking bars. Thriller.
What you saw was the rough, rugged, and raw. Outlaw. Murder, murder, my mind state. Shit ain't changed since my last rhyme. The crime rate ain't declined.
Murder, murder, mind state. Shit hasn't changed. The murder rate ain't declined.
Niggas busting shots like they lost their mind.
People busting shots like they lost their mind. Like 25 to life never crossed their mind.
Like 25 to life never crossed their mind. Tell me young nigga never learned a thing. Dead at 13 cause he yearned the fame. Sent a lot of flowers but how could I cry? Tried to warn a little nigga either stop or die.
Oh, come on. Try to warn him, either stop or die. So someone 13 died. I sent him loads of flowers, but I couldn't cry. Ah!
Tell me young nigga never learned a thing. Dead at 13 cause he yearned the fame. Sent a lot of flowers, but how could I cry? Tried to warn a little nigga either stop or die. Mercy is for the weak, when I speak I scream. Afraid to sleep, I'm having crazy dreams. Pictures of my enemies, family times. God forgive me cause it's wrong, but I plan to die.
This dude is just spitting fucking fire.
Tell me young nigga never learned a thing. Dead at 13 cause he yearned the fame. Sent a lot of flowers but how could I cry? Tried to warn a little nigga either stop or die. Mercy is for the weak, when I speak I scream. Afraid to sleep.
Murder sleep.
By the life never crossed their mind. Tell me young nigga never learned a thing. Dead at 13 cause he yearned the fame. Sent a lot of flowers but how could I cry? Tried to warn a little nigga either stop or die. Afraid to sleep, I'm having crazy dreams. Pictures of my enemies, family times. God forgive me cause it's wrong, but I plan to die. He to take me in heaven.
He's saying he's planning to die. He's saying he's having these crazy fucked up dreams.
For a week when I speak, I scream. Afraid to sleep, I'm having crazy dreams. Pictures of my enemies, family times. God forgive me cause it's wrong, but I plan to die. He to take me in heaven and understand I wasn't cheap. Did the best I could, raised in insanity. Or send me to hell cause I ain't begging for my life.
He's saying send me to heaven. He's saying send me to heaven, but if you need to, send me to hell. I'm not begging.
Need to take me in heaven and understand I wasn't she. Did the best I could, raised in insanity.
She. Did he say she? You were telling me that he refers to God as she.
Vivid pictures of my enemies, family times. God forgive me cause it's wrong, but I plan to die. Need to take me in heaven and understand I wasn't she. Did the best I could.
I understand it wasn't she. Picture me in heaven. Understand it wasn't she. I did the best that.
Raised in insanity.
I did the best that I could, but I was raised in this insanity.
Oh, send me to hell, cause I ain't begging for my life.
Send me to hell, cause I ain't begging for my life. Fuck.
Did the best I could. Raised in insanity. Send me to hell, cause I ain't begging for my life. Ain't nothing worse than this cursed ass hopeless life.
Oh.
I'm troublesome. And your wildest
dreams. This is fucking
fire.
Picture
a nigga like me. I'm troublesome. I don't give a fuck. I'm troublesome. Like my nigga Napoleon said, nigga. Somebody gotta explain why I ain't got shit. I'm troublesome. You know what time it is, the outlaw click. Young, rugged, and sick. Machiavelli, the Don, the boss, all bosses. Mussolini, Idi Amin, Hussein Fatal, Gaddafi, Castro.
This is fucking fire.
We ain't fucking around. We troublesome. Hey yo. We troublesome.
I just heard the lyrics. I just heard the lyrics. La 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 la. Bye 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 bye. All you people die. I'm sure he's saying something like that. You know, I rewound a lot, and I generally don't care. I saw in the comment section people like, you know what, you do it because it's Tupac. Like, and I said at the beginning, I'm respecting the craft that he sat and wrote that. I'm not doing lyrics. I think that's a fucking insult. Years ago, we didn't have lyrics unless it came with the CD or the tape that you had. We didn't have lyrics. We didn't sit there and fucking get someone else to read out lyrics. We sat and we fucking listened to songs. You're missing out, man. It's the fucking Amazon Prime era. I fucking won. You gotta do this for me. Dance for me, fucking bitch. Fuck you. Because this is rewinding back where I want to listen to it in its raw form and fucking do what I used to do on a cassette player. Rewind, play, rewind, play, rewind, play. Fucking everyone remember doing that? You would rewind certain parts of your favourite tracks and blaze them. If there was a fucking microscope on those bits of the tape, they'd be fucking worn down. The rest would be like brand new. La, 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 la. I'm genuinely annoyed that that finished. I could have vibed for that for fucking ages. He was saying all the Outlaws. That's what he was doing. He was just going through the Outlaws' names. And do you know that he was also rhyming each of their names? Just little chunks. And of course you know that. You fucking know this more than I do. That's quality. Whoever recommended that, you're a genius. You're a fucking genius. Troublesome 96. Amazing. Ah, and just another one of the fucking greatest beats ever made. This one hit me different though. Like, I just came off the Brenda's Got a Baby, so I'm so glad I jumped straight into this one just to pick the shit back up. Not there's anything wrong with it. It was just, I didn't like it because it hit me too deep, that one, and I don't like shit like that because it sits in my mind for a long time. This was like, wow, this is fuck you, man. It's like the other one on that 7 Day Theory where he just starts fucking attacking everybody. Amazing. Let me know what you think about this in the comment section. Keep showing love. I fucking love you guys, man. I genuinely do. I genuinely get excited every comment. Okay, and just because I'm not always writing a comment, if I like it, I've read it. And I respond to as many as I can do. As many as I can do. So just keep that shit coming. Because I fucking love it. Troublesome 96, amazing track.